welcome to the Lagosians Expats Social Party Lunch. And of course, we're having a book lunch as well. Shout out to Jennifer Gentet, who's actually launching a book called 6 Effective Steps to Your Better Self. And you know, the event cannot be better. I mean, it can't just happen without, you know, important dignitaries and such, like this very wonderful DJ over here. DJ, you're an important dignitary, whether or not...
Where is he?
He's right here. Hello. Can't you see cameras, lights flashing?
Oh, hello.
Hi. You all right?
He's always so modest, but he's in fact a superstar. DJ so sick.
I'm trying. I'm still working on it.
You're still working. Yeah. You're sharp guy, you showed, you know? I know they give you that special invitation, you know, VIP teens and such.
VIP, really?
Yeah, no. It's you, though. Come on.
It's more backstage pass, actually. All access.
Oh, it's even beyond what I thought.
Yeah, you know me. I'm in production, so I mean, I get to go backstage and do other things as well. Hang out with the production crew, see how it goes.
Well, I'm not surprised.
Chip in from time to time when I get paid, you know?
I know, that's right. So we're talking about 6 Effective Steps to Your Better Self. That's actually the book that Jennifer is launching.
Yeah.
Have you read it?
Not fully.
But you've read some of it. What do you think
of
the book?
It's a good book. It's a good book. Very innovative. It's difficult to put in words because it's actually targeting the right aspects of a person's way of being a better person.
Wow.
In life.
You standing out, even with your image, you know, the way you brand yourself.
Of course,
that's something Jennifer is actually really big on, branding.
Yes, which is why I'm here. I'm here to support her. She's a fantastic author, and her book is on point. So far, from what I've read, and I'm really looking forward to finishing it off. And I might just make it like one of my Bibles and then, use it to like teach the youth as well.
You know, if Sosa endorses it, then chances are the book is all that. Now, you're not exactly an expatriate.
No, but I'm half Hungarian.
Hungarian. Which one is it? Hungarian.
Hungarian.
Hungarian. Okay, Hungarian.
Yes, ma'am.
You've traveled the world. You've been to, especially Europe. You've been to other parts of Africa.
Yes, I have.
What would you say primarily is the difference between how we do business here in Nigeria and how it's done overseas?
Structure. And over there, they have all the necessities. Here, we're still fighting to get our necessities on point.
Who do you think should be held responsible for that?
I'm not going to mention no names.
Okay, we're not going to go there. We're being diplomatic.
But yeah, you know, I mean, like, light. I mean, it's amazing how outside you have everything on point. The government supplies, power, water, you know, which are the essentials. But then here, it's like every man for himself. You either have a generator in your crib or you have solar power or a wind turbine or something or the other to provide power. And then when it comes to water, you also have to get yourself a borehole.
Right.
Which is... So technically you're making yourself... The country here makes you self-sufficient.
Yeah. Which is not exactly
it's
a bad thing.
Good, but then it's still...
The drawbacks outweigh the benefits. Yeah.
I mean, like, for example, how would they go and increase the tariff for power when I'm not really receiving any power during this period?
Exactly. and it just flies. But well, fortunately we have people like you in our expatriates who have come, well, who would be able to actually add to
whatever we're working on.
So yeah, we're thankful for you.
Thank you.
You're still, well, tuned in, or you're actually here at the Lagosians Experts Social Party Lunch, and we're going to be launching a very wonderful book by Jennifer Gentet. Cannot wait to actually be a part of that lunch. Make sure you keep it locked right here. Be right back. Expats Party, yes, the Lagosians Expats Social Party Lunch is still happening right here at the Oriental Hotel. And of course, it's not going to be complete without another very wonderful individual, Toby Martins.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey. Good to be here.
I'm glad. I'm glad you're having fun.
Yeah, it's really nice.
So,
yeah.
You know, there are a lot of people out there that want to know who this very spectacular woman is. Give us a brief bio.
Oh, wow. Okay. I'm a designer.
Okay.
I own a fashion label called Prima Rouge. I also speak publicly. And I write.
You write?
Yes,
okay.
I do.
So for you to be here endorsing six effective steps to your better self, written by our very own Jennifer Gentet. That means you actually are approving or endorsing
it. Of course, definitely.
So you've had a chance to read it, I assume.
I've had a chance to scribe through.
And what do you think? So
I think it's a fantastic book. Mm-hmm. And I've had a chance to meet Jennifer herself. And we share a lot of ideas and the same principles. So fantastic.
Mm-hmm. So you're one of those people.
Yes.
And you are part of, well, I don't know if it's a majority of people that think this way, but you're part of those people that advocate you being original.
Oh, yeah,
and
definitely.
Bringing out your better self.
Of course, yeah.
So what are your thoughts as it relates to that?
Well, I think it's important for everybody to be themselves, mm-hmm. because there's only one of each person. And if you're trying to be somebody else, then there's nobody filling the gap that you're supposed to fill. And I believe that each person has a specific purpose they're created for. And it's already inside of you. All you need to do is just reach out and bring it out. But if you're busy trying to be like somebody else, you're never going to know how far you can go and what potential lies within.
I like that, and that's very much in line with what Jennifer is preaching in her book. You have to be yourself, otherwise you will shortchange yourself from whatever potential is out there that you could actually get. But Toby, what exactly, specifically, are you looking forward to most tonight?
Oh, wow. I think the atmosphere, definitely.
Okay.
I'm looking forward to meeting people, networking, and just having a good time, really.
Okay. Yeah. Well, I definitely hope you have a good time. Very nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you.
LAGOCIANS EXPATS Party. Yeah, we're having a social party lunch right here, and I have some very wonderful people all the way from Tunisia, Rayat and Noel. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, Gloria.
I had to stand in the middle. I had to beg them, please. I know you love each other very much, but let me be in the middle for once, because you're so beautiful and I want to be surrounded by your beauty. So how have you been enjoying Nigeria so far? Are you enjoying Nigeria?
Yes. So much.
Oh, a little too much, right?
Yes, I like Nigeria.
Oh, you like Nigeria? What exactly, what specifically in Nigeria do you like?
I think we must like Nigerian people and Lagosian people and all the mood that we have here and everything.
Yeah. It's very similar to what you have in Tunisia.
No, it's very different.
It's different. What are the differences?
Oh, many things, but what we have here is really nice. We love it.
Is there anything you don't like in Nigeria?
Yes.
What don't you like? Tell us. Don't worry.
Plenty things, like every country in world have plenty things good and plenty things no good.
So what is not so good?
I like the people.
The
dance.
Okay.
Nigerian dance.
You like the dance?
Yes.
Did you learn any? Show us.
No, not now.
Not now. Did you learn it? Do you have any dance you want to show us?
No, at all. Not now.
But I'm sure you'll be dancing at the after party, right? You're going to be there boogieing. Okay, we look forward to that. So what advice do you have for Jennifer? She's written a book, Six Effective Steps to Your Better Self. Yeah. What advice do you have for her? This is our book launch. You know, we're doing this with the LAGOCIANS EXPATS SOCIAL. Mm-hmm. So what advice do you have for her?
So try to look after all the people we have here. There's a lot of communities, and I think that they have a lot of things to share with us and with her, yeah.
Okay, so being that she has that French background, she's applying that to her African background, you're suggesting that she takes care of the people here as well.
Yeah, that's a good opportunity, especially here in Lagos, you know, you have a lot of communities from many countries, so there's a lot of things to share.
Wow.
With them.
Very well said. Well, thank you so much, Freyat and Noel. You're very beautiful. And we look forward to seeing you inside. Go on and have some fun. Bye-bye. All right, the LAGOCIANS EXPATS SOCIAL is still going on. And we have Martins, who is actually our very own Nigerian brother. Welcome on.
Thank you.
You work with Air France?
Of course, yes.
Of course. So you know the whole thing about, you know, back and forth. We have a lot of expatriates in the house tonight.
Of course, I know.
And in all the traveling you've done, let me focus on France primarily. What would you say is the major difference between France and Nigeria?
Tourist country.
What?
I know France is tourist country.
Okay.
Yeah, of course. I travel to Paris almost every time. I almost live there, have a house there.
Which do you like better? Don't answer. Nigeria. You love home.
Yeah.
What about home do you really like?
Yeah, the weather.
Okay.
You know, if God give France the same weather we have in Nigeria, then we turn France to heaven. That's the way I know.
I like that. So you prefer the Nigerian weather to the French weather? How about the food?
French food, nah. I still do my African food.
You still do your African food. I like that part. Yeah. What specifically are you looking forward to for the book launch?
Yeah. I know the book is going to be promising. Specifically the guy, the lady that, you know, the actor.
Jennifer.
Yeah. You know, we are all there for her.
It's a really well put together book. I like the packaging.
Yeah, it's awesome.
And you'll definitely be reading and buying
of course,
those.
Of course.
Thank you so much, Martin, for stopping by. I hope you have fun. Here at the Lagosians Expats Social. Welcome.
Thank you. Good evening.
And you're from Croatia.
Yeah, we are actually half Italian, half Croatian.
Half Italian, half Croatian. That's very lovely. What a combination. Is this your first time in Nigeria?
No. We spent, wife is Nigerian. I spent over 10 years here.
Oh.
Yeah, so.
But you go back and forth a lot.
Yeah, we travel a lot. In and out of the country.
Sounds really glamorous. What is the primary difference? So what is that one thing you like? And I know this is home for you. For Boris, what specifically do you like about Nigeria?
I like the freedom, lovely country, nice, really nice people, excellent business, nice place generally. We love it. We went through all most of the countries in the world that we like to be here.
Well, I like that. I like how you said it's good for business as well. That's why we have a lot of expatriates come home.
Exactly. For expatriates, it's a really excellent place to live and to do business.
Oh, okay. So if you're an expatriate out there, he's just giving you a tip. That's a great place to do business. Regardless of what you heard, it's a great country.
Absolutely.
And as far as the book launch, what are you looking forward to?
What is it?
The book launch, 6 effective steps to your better self, which Jennifer is actually the author of. What do you wish her on this launch?
We know Jennifer for a long time, and we're really surprised she went this far. Not negatively surprised. We are happy for her. It's a big step in her life. We are happy to be here for her today, and we will see. We are excited.
We're here to launch a LAGOCIANS EXPATS SOCIAL, which is a network that I started. I think that Nigeria, we are beautiful people. When I look around, I see a lot of different people from different countries, and it makes me very happy. And I think it's only necessary and normal to have a platform or a network where we can all come together and, you know, mingle, meet new people, network, and share fun events and have lots of ways together. That's what I think. Girl, without wasting your time, since I'm already late, I'm going to not take all your time for too long. And enjoy the event. We have 5 last parties and events coming up next year. If you like this one, that means you will love the one we have planned for you. So enjoy the event and have fun. All right, this event, of course, would not have been possible without our wonderful sponsors, who I will be more than happy to acknowledge quickly. Give it up for Innovative Creation and Communication, ICC. Give it up for ICC. Thank you. Squad Group Nigeria. Is also part of this. Give it up. LaPointe, give it up for LaPointe. Thank you, LaPointe. Exquisite Magazine, give it up for Exquisite Magazine. You have to fucking thank you. Please do that, thank you. So they can keep doing this. Alright, Benny Gold Hotels. Give it up for Benny Gold Hotels. Span, who will be entertaining us shortly. Give it up for Span. That's actually the Society for the Performing Arts in Nigeria. We also have Orela Restaurant. Yum! Orela, thank you. Body Temple.
West Africa.
Thank you so much.
Wow, all right. We're going to be having a tango dance performance by the Society for Performing Arts in Nigeria. I think this is really good. It's something different, especially for this part of the world, and I think we should definitely encourage them. They're a very wonderful group, actually. I've seen some of their stuff. They're going to be giving us, blessing us with a tango dance performance. I guess you're wondering what SPAN is. SPAN is the Performing Arts Center where the Nigerian youth are trained in music, dance, and drama. Mm-hmm. It was actually founded by Sarah Bolos, and we're going to be enjoying them in just a little bit. Are you ready for SPAN? Let me hear it.
Yeah.
Sounds like you're confident. You know what ginger means, by the way? Do you know what ginger is? Do you know what it means to be ginger? Please explain it to me. That means you want them to be very hyper and excited. All right, Span, we are ready for it. Let's go.
Our sponsors, because without them, I don't think we might be here. You know, it's not easy for one person to put an event together.
Alright, okay. We're going to be starting with a gift from Body Temple. Yes, somebody gets to enjoy a fantastic Balinese massage at Body Temple. It's actually a spa, a modern day spa infused with a mix of the East and the West. Alright, it's a place renowned for its peaceful and tranquil environment. Body Temple provides excellent signature massages and unique body treatments by specialized, trained Asian therapists.
Time.